reason why I'm here today, because we want all the folks, current military, their families, treated with respect and love which they have earned.